More breaking news tonight. The Kootenai County Sheriff's Office filed a report for a missing woman today. Deputies are looking for this woman right here, Janelle Burchfield. She was last seen at the top of 4th of July Pass on March 14th at around 7:30 in the morning. She's described as being about 5 feet 6 inches tall, 130 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes. And she was last seen wearing a red fleece jacket, blue jeans, and tennis shoes.